I see. So there is a responsibility to the group, not only to yourself.
Just like any other group of people, a band is a social construct in which everybody plays a certain part.
Bei mir ist das auch ein bisschen zu viel gute Laune am Anfang. Ich finde es gut, noch eine andere Facette zu zeigen. Ich bin da Team Finn gerade.
So, how do 5 different characters fit into that box called Giant Rooks?
Fucking hell.
Besides their shared joy for music,
eine geile Gitarre, oder?
The Giant Rooks have more things in common.
Finn?
Ja.
Phonemes, for example. And while Jonathan seems to enjoy pushing buttons as much as Finn does, the other Finn and Luca are both into sports. They enjoy wrestling each other. Finn and Fred, on the other hand, often wiggle their feet. They also both play the drums, which can cause certain competitive tensions within the band. But the most bizarre commonality is shared between the other Finn and Fred.
Huh? What?
The two cousins excessively rub their eye sockets. This oftentimes self-destructive looking habit is in fact an act of subconsciously governed self-care and shows a need for stress relief. By putting pressure on the eyeballs, the so-called vagus nerve gets stimulated and sends a signal to the heart, which therefore lowers the heart rate and calms down. So the intense eye-rubbing frequency must indeed say something about the cousins' life work balance and what it means for them to be in formation.
Wenn man eine Einheit mit 5 Leuten sein will, dann heißt das immer so ein Austarieren von den Bedürfnissen. Man muss immer eigene Bedürfnisse dann noch mal hinten anstellen können. Es darf aber halt nicht so weit gehen, dass es quasi einen ausbrennt oder das Leben, was halt neben der Band existiert, dadurch kaputt geht.
How come?
I don't know. Maybe because like we have this expectation within the group that band comes first.
Geheiratet, Leute.
Hier ist nur gearbeitet.
Wir sind ja alle schon verheiratet mit der Band, ne?
Ja.